Good afternoon. It is the last day of September. That's great. Went by fast. And we're headed out for a little hunt for doe on Undys once again. Pretty excited about this one. It's 75 degrees out right now, my car says, and it's not going to cool off much before dark. It's a pretty toasty day for this time of year, but it feels pretty nice outside, so I'm thinking these deer are going to be moving. We're going to intentionally get up close to a bedding area because I don't expect them to be moving a crazy amount, but they should be up and on their feet at some point in the daylight. So the plan is to get up close to a bedding area, set up on the ground, and wait for him to come out and grab a snack. We'll take the hike in there pretty easy, and maybe we'll run into something on the way in. That'd be pretty fun. But we'll make the most of the hunt tonight, and hopefully we can cook up some backstrap. In over here. I haven't been over here yet this year. And this is just incredible. This corn right over here has all just been mowed down by deer. Just incredible crop damage. Never seen corn get mowed down quite like that. Let's take out one of them things. Way to where I want to be. It's about 5:30. The place I want to be is right up straight in front of us. There's a break in the trees about right there. And there's some older pine trees I think set up really good for deer bedding. I'm thinking I could get in the break between those pine trees and then the next row of this row, actually. Let's see here. The shelter belt that's coming down here. Thinking of getting between those big pines and that. And hopefully I'll get the deer as they move out of the big pines into the shelter belt. There's a few more than three turkeys down there. It's gonna be a little bit of chaos when they all take off. Hopefully they go the way that the wind is blowing to. Oh, barely see any soybeans in here. Ridiculous. Here we are up in the stand. Got this beat up soybean field to my right. Kind of a rickety old stand. Platform, but should get her done. Open deer coming right through this hill, way out into the field. It's about a 20-30 yard shot. We could be in the game. Feel good about this. We're gonna see some deer tonight. Expectations going into it. Pretty warm out, didn't feel like a night for a deer to be moving too much. And I had the biggest buck of my life coming right under my tree, so that was pretty cool. And I didn't see any deer for the rest of the night till I got down from my stand. Right when my feet hit the ground, two deer took off from about 30 yards away. Where I couldn't see it from the stand, so I'm guessing they were does, and it's kind of a deal where it's probably 10 minutes away from them being right out in front of me, 20 yards broadside, but that's the way she goes, and I guess I'll have to come out and hunt again. Huge bummer.